Okay everyone, now this is my scarf. We've all got plenty of scarves, but it can be a tea towel, it can be anything really. Just go and grab yourself something and see what we can do with this. Okay, so just really, really good warm up for the arms. So just get yourself moving around, maybe swap it round, things like this underneath the leg. So we'll be doing lots of different things with the scarf. I'll go and put some music on in a minute, but just go and grab yourself something that you're comfortable, basically, to throw around the room. You might want to have a look up, see your lights, any ornaments, any precious things around. Just give yourself a bit of space. Okay, let's go and pop some music on.
Going,
balance, either side, sides, leg up a little bit higher. Change sides, balance. Change sides. Now the snake, so you're there. Go up higher, come down. Go up. Come back down. Okay, now you need some space. There. And round. And round. And round. And the idea is you lay it out as long as you can. Work the weight. Look with it. Careful, your back, your waist, and your ornaments. Keep going. Legs in and arch. Bring it in. Hold it up. Excellent. Feet, forward, forward, back and back. And I've taken it into one hand so you can see. This is just a nice simple walk step or an easy walk. So forward, forward, back and back. Open up the scarf and back, forward and back, forward and back, and back, forward and back. Again, perhaps you might need to go out into the garden to do this. Lift up. Again, you can move around with this. If you haven't got all the space in your room, move around. Again. Keep going.
Now the thing is you can have the staff down low so you just I'm just going to pop and change the music. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you. done, everyone.